What's your name? Where are you from? Hello. My name is Thomas Fox. I'm from the Bay Area. Well, I come from the South Bay, but I work in San Francisco.
All right. Work it out later.
Which is germane to the question because I commute quite a lot. I end up on a train for about 2 hours a day, and I've got my laptop, but I never seem to write anything. This question is for the writers, mainly. How do you deal with distraction? Do you need a quiet place to
That's
write?
The answer. Next.
Is it a state of mind?
I'm talking about actual... This is like the productivity question, right? You just want to know, how do you start working? No?
If you're on the train, just start writing about what you see on the train. Because I'm sure there's a lot of great things to just start writing about.
Yeah. That's a good answer.
Yeah.
So the answer would be that you can basically write anywhere, you don't need isolation.
Every writer is different.
And distraction is a great excuse for not writing. It's just an excuse. There are a lot of distractions.
And that day, his series of best-selling train-based novels was born.